team coverage this morning.
From the time you woke up, the NBC 5 storm team was there.
Many folks waking up to their basements full of water.
And NBC 5 News came to you to hear your story. When weather turns severe, turn to NBC 5.